Farmers in Ethiopia have difficulties selling their products beyond the local markets. The lack of a well-organized food chain results in farmers selling their products to middlemen at exploitative prices. Farmers make little money while local consumers pay high prices. Kisanet, an Ethiopian student at the University of Twente, and her partner have developed an online platform that easily connects farmers with the consumers without any interference from a third party. The story of Kisanet's fair trade mission is a story of technology. Can satellite images improve food security in a country like Ethiopia? As a student in spatial engineering, you will learn how to use geospatial data like satellite or drone images to map the potential of agricultural land and help farmers provide food to consumers. Can an app help farmers get fair prices? As a business information technology student, you'll learn to improve their business by building IT solutions that can give consumers rapid access to their products so that farmers can make a bigger profit. How can governments use this data to organize a more stable and fair market system? As a public administration student, you will learn how governments can foster the stability and fairness of the markets through data-driven policies and decisions. Linking technology, systems, and people helped Kisanet to contribute to food security in her country. How will you contribute? Join forces to impact society.